Come on, Diaz.
Well, what's up?
Come on, you're late for visitation.
Poppin', lady.
What's poppin'? Where's my fucking apology? You had me waiting in that smelly ass waiting room for an extra 20 minutes. Little kids farting around me and shit. Like I don't smell enough farts.
I'm sorry. Yo, that was
Yo,
funny.
I wanted to tell you.
Now I came up here to tell that you. It was funny.
You know what? What? Go ahead.
Nah, I was just saying that it was funny what you said about the kids farting and shit.
Will you just shut the fuck up and listen? I came to tell you that the shit's good with the Nutri-Herbal situation we got going on. With the shit we bringing in, I should be able to get the kids back in a couple of months.
Dope. I love kids.
What the hell are you talking about? Nobody loves kids. I just don't want them in that moldy-ass foster home. Yo, I was watching this Channel 7 news report about how mold could be the silent killer.
Everything good over there?
Yeah. Everything's good. Everything's all right.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Yeah, we're good. I forgot what we was talking about.
I was asking you how you was doing.
Shit, you know. I'm always good.
Yeah, well, that hasn't always been the case exactly with you. You look pretty tired.
I just got a bunch of shit going on.
Yeah, then maybe you should go and get some rest then. I'll talk to you another day.
Right. I'm gonna go get some rest. Bye, Mom.
Yeah.